Four more countries to come. The young lady who finished in fourth place in the all-around competition, Anna Pavlova of Russia.
Strong opening vault, double twist in the straight position. It's the round off onto the board, good high lift, very efficient, doesn't give the judges very much to deduct.
They don't have a lot of time to push out that shoulder angle, get straight and twist. Another good vault.
.425 score for the first vault, now the second for Pavlova.
And this the less favoured vault. Oh, but very interesting as well. Very nicely performed.
Tender for medals, that's for sure.
Yes. Excellent technique here. The round off, half on, straight front somersault with the half turn. She kept that body beautifully straight.
And the landing was made in heaven, because when you land like that, you squeeze every tenth out of the judges.
Second place, 9.525 for the second vault, 9.475 the mark carried forward. And one Russian finish.